Last summer, my 78-year-old grandmother fell when she was using a walker. Thankfully, the fall wasn't serious, but it made me think. After this incident, I researched walkers and found out that older adult falls is a huge medical concern. A recent study conducted by the US Department of Health concluded that up to 87% of serious elderly falls are attributable to walker use. Research also shows that improper and lack of use are one of the main reasons behind these falls. The $1.5 billion medical cost associated with walker falls isn't the only issue here. For an elderly person, even a minor fall instills fear, reduces their daily activities, which eventually leads to decline in health and sometimes social isolation. To solve these problems, we designed Nayan. Nayan, which means eyes in Sanskrit, is an affordable safety add-on for walkers, which helps in user guide training and provides prescriptive feedback through a smartphone app.
Nayan consists of distance sensors, force sensors, and a smartphone application. There is a magnetic holder which enables the user to attach their smartphone to the walker. The hardware consists of a low-power microprocessor which communicates with the smartphone via Bluetooth. There are algorithms which track the position of the feet of the user which enable gait training. The components of Nayan have undergone multiple design iterations which have helped in the ease of assembly process. Everything about Nayan is elderly friendly.
Although seniors are instructed in the hospital settings, they often forget their training a few months later. The Nayan app is designed to help remind seniors how to use the walker through step-by-step visual instructions and auditory cues. Thus, Nayan will provide necessary relearning opportunities to the seniors at the comfort of their homes. Moreover, Nayan will help physical therapists and caregivers remotely monitor the patient from their clinics and obtain information such as the number of steps walked per day, odd gait patterns, etc. Nayan will not only notify the caregivers in case of a fall, but also provide a detailed analysis to identify risk factors and prevent future falls.
Our initial target market includes elderly walker users, their children, and nursing homes. Nayan will generate revenues and make the majority of their profits through subscription fees paid for by walker users and their families for a software application, which will include monitoring services and feedback reports. Our goal is to launch a low-price beta program by the end of 2016 in nursing homes and assisted living facilities. In these programs, we will begin to collect data on user behavior and provide simple feedback reports to improve rehabilitation and general walker use. Therapy clinics and nursing homes will become our partners in direct sales to end users. In the future, we would like to partner with walker manufacturers to bundle Nayan with their products. Eventually, our long-term goal is to collect data and validate our product so that Nayan can be covered by insurance.
We have been working on this product for over 8 months now. Our team is special and consists of people with technical, design, and business expertise. Our advisors include distinguished faculty from CMU School of Design who help us with user research and human factors. We are also currently collaborating with doctors and physical therapists, some of whom have over 20 years of experience in elderly care. Moreover, two nursing homes in Pittsburgh are ready to run a pilot program with us. Our long-term goal is to apply machine learning algorithms and predict a fall before it actually happens.
Walker users know that using the assistive device is not very intuitive. There's a lot of things you should and shouldn't do. And remembering all these things is very hard, especially for an older adult. Thus, Nayan will act as an affordable reminding device for walker users. In 2013, the senior population was numbered around 45 million, and by 2060, is projected to be around 98 million. That's one in five Americans. With the rising population, medical expenses are bound to rise as well. It's high time we give our grandparents the technologically advanced products they deserve instead of tennis ball glides. We are currently seeking initial seed funding to build prototypes for user testing. We would also like to get in contact with nursing homes and assisted living facilities to collaborate with us. Thank you.